It's Wednesday. It's about 8:30 here in Lynchburg. If I look tired, I'm not really tired. I may sound a little bit like it, but I got a little over 8 hours of sleep, so I'm pretty good. This eye may look a little bit red because I had what you call, like, the sleepies in my eye. I had, like, nothing going on in this eye. This eye, though, it wasn't, like, caked on or anything. It was just a lot. I spent a couple minutes just trying to clear out my eye and everything so I can function without it annoying me. It wasn't like I couldn't see. It was just kind of annoying. I just made a shake because I wanted to get some protein and some energy, some calories in me, and get me going before I really start my day. I haven't had breakfast yet. I had to go and get the trash out because I thought I heard the truck coming around. I was like, there's no way that they're coming around. It wasn't even 8:30 yet. They come at different times, like every Wednesday for some reason, and I've mentioned this in an earlier vlog. It's just kind of weird because generally most people around here put out their trash like the night before. I've got a neighbor that puts it out like 5 o'clock in the evening, the night before it actually comes out. So I'm like, man, their stuff is out for like well over 12 hours. It's kind of funny. I had a busy day. Yesterday felt like a long day, and I think it was partially because I actually managed to put the vlogs out 6:30 in the morning. So it was scheduled. I didn't actually like get up in time to put it out like that. I mean, I was up, but it wasn't because of that. I like being able to do that because I have friends and family that get up before that, and I'm like, I want them to be able to see it and, you know, have something to watch as they're getting up, because I like doing that. I do that with breakfast. I'll watch It's Judy's Life. It's just a way for me to wake up, be in a happy mood, because I love watching their family. So shout out to Benji and Judy. And by the way, if you guys are not aware, December 18th is Dancember. It's an increasingly growing event. Basically what it does is they hold an event where they dance. They host this thing on YouTube for 24 hours straight, no sleeping, and it's to raise money for charity of their choice that benefits people in some way. So last year, I can't remember the name of the thing, but it was for sex trafficking. Sorry, I'm still waking up. And they raised a lot of money. It was a wonderful event. It was great. They had a bunch of awesome people on there, and it was fun to watch. But this year, they're working with Convoy of Hope to end world hunger. They've raised their goal because obviously now they have more followers, they have more subscribers, they work hard, they're so much fun to watch. And I've met Benji. They're awesome people, so I definitely encourage you guys to watch. I'll put a link down below for everybody to go to. That's just a random little thing I just decided to say right now. I hope anyone who is subscribed to me or follows me can try and catch at least a little bit of that and go and donate, you know, 10 bucks. That's all I have for right now because I have a busy day ahead of me. Even though I'm not going to be working in the office, I have to stop by there just to deliver a box to ship my MacBook Pro off. Because again, I'm still on the temporary replacement, and so we're actually going to be shipping mine off to Apple just for them to fix because it's less than a year old, and so it's still got the warranty on it. They're going to fix it. It's the first Apple product that I've ever had to do this with. Hopefully everything turns out well. I will catch you guys later.
Just got home a little while ago.
I'm stretching because I'm tired. I know I only woke up like maybe 5 hours ago, but I'm already a little bit tired because I've done so much running around. I've done a lot already today. I've already almost completed my entire checklist for the day, and I've only been on for 5 hours. So that's what happens when I get out of the office for the day. I go full force driving around and getting things finished, but I've not completed the first thing on my checklist, which was just to track last night's workout, but I have gotten all the stuff in the middle done. Let's see, I went to grandma's house because we decided, instead of me calling, to clarify my property tax stuff. Why have I not received it? Because I haven't, because I moved. Anyway, sorry, it's actually gotten a lot nicer day out there, that's why it looked so bright. We decided at the spur of the moment that we would just drive out like 15 minutes away from her place just to go straight to the office that I would pay my property tax and get it done, get it out of the way. It wasn't as expensive as we thought it might be, the late fee, but because I never actually received the thing either at my grandma's house or at my house, they just docked it way down the fee. That was nice of them, and it was actually pretty cheap, so I was only paying it on the car. I did actually pick up Macy's shift. I picked up like 3 or 4 of them. I'm going to be working there tonight. It was just kind of weird because the scheduling thing that we used was not showing me anything other than what I'm already scheduled for. It's landscapers. I like right outside my townhouse. One of the managers at Macy's was nice enough to go ahead and schedule me over the phone because I'm like, I'm sorry to call about this. I just had to find out if I can get more shifts and stuff because extra income, come on. And I really like working there. Like, I really like working at Macy's. The people are great and it's nice stuff. Macy's has quality materials and merchandise. The people that go there, not only are they wanting nice stuff, Macy's is a nice store. It's decorated nicely. It's organized. It's supposed to make it a magical experience. And so they're excited to be there for the most part. Like 99% of the people that I meet there are genuinely happy. It's always a great experience. And then I was also going to be trying a new place for a haircut called Sports Clips because they also do professional beard work or beard trimming. Wanted to try that out, but then they don't do appointments. They just do walk-ins. I'm like, all right, then I'm going to be doing that like probably next week or something because I don't really need it yet. And I did just trim this up. So I know I've talked a lot today to you guys, but I did actually get to catch up with a friend of mine just this morning. And so I've been busy and I still have some things to do. I might take a nap before I go and work tonight. I'm definitely going to be hitting up Starbucks because, you know, I got to get some caffeine in me before I start doing the people stuff because most of my time is spent working with the computer. It's a different kind of energy working in IT than it is working in retail. It's very, very different. If you don't know, in a very simple, like 10 word way, one job, you get things with no feelings to deal with and no emotions, only responding with whatever you put into it. And then the other job being retail, it can be anything. Every day is different in its own way. A job in IT can be different every day, but when you're dealing with people, they give you back something that you might not expect. I mean, you are supposed to treat people how you want to be treated. Golden rule. Be nice to people. I don't mean to give like a moral story type thing, but just be nice to people and you'll be a lot better off. That's all I got for right now. I just got back home from work. Just finished up at Macy's. It was a 4 to 10:15 shift. So 6 hours, 15 minutes. Not bad. I think it's like the second longest shift I've done and only the third shift I've done so far at Macy's. My legs are like, get the heck off me because yesterday was leg day at the gym. I was on my feet for the last 6 hours and 15 minutes. Basically, I took a half hour break for dinner. I'm gonna just say this much. Just advice for anyone who is in retail or any other job that requires you standing on your feet for a long period of time. Stay hydrated. This is water and it's the best thing for you as far as keeping yourself from being tired, from feeling fatigued, both mentally and physically and even emotionally. So I just decided to get a bag of almonds. I already had this at home, but this stuff, man, you eat a bag of this. This is 8 ounces of almonds. That's over 1,000 calories, about 48 grams of protein. Like super healthy. It's like the densest nut. This and walnuts. So for those of you who need a little bit of energy halfway through the day or halfway through your shift, take a bag of almonds with you and you will be set. So I had Subway for dinner. I found out that they are like one of the only places at the mall that do discounts for employees. I took advantage of that and it was great. And then like when I first got to Macy's today, I went over to clock in and one of the guys that I was taking over for was very gracious and gave me a few Sour Patch Kids candies, like the gummies, and it was wonderful. It was a great way to start off. I had my Starbucks in hand, just went packing away at it. It made a pretty good amount of money. It was like, I didn't make money except for what I'm paid hourly, but I'd have to say at least $2,000 in sales tonight just in the few hours that I was there. So it wasn't like crazy busy, nothing like Black Friday was, but it was great. I'm going to be making a bowl of oatmeal and probably going to be downing a protein shake. I'm going to be calling it a night because I'm tired. I don't even know if I'm going to be doing editing tonight because it's almost 11 o'clock here. And I will catch you guys later. So have a great rest of the week and I hope to see you guys later.